EADS has released the following video simulation of a zero-emission hypersonic civil transport that the company calls Zehst. It would fly at speeds of up to Mach 4.